Liars of America live in America. Two types of people, people who are free and those who are slave. People who are free regard human life, regard their property, regard their paperwork, and their possessions. People who are not free, who are slaves, don't regard that. They walk through your house and they steal things. They damage your property, they vandalize, and they harm your face. They harm your body, and those people are slaves. Liars of America just took 3 out of 6 of my utensils of chopsticks, meaning they left me with partial pieces of my property. I was asleep and somewhat awake when I heard something, and now I wake up and find things missing from my pockets. What makes me most angry is that those chopsticks belong to my late wife and late son. How fucking dare you take something that I keep in my pockets?